Without semiconductors, your smartphone would not be a smartphone. It would be a paperweight that occupies a big space in your pocket.